Why don't you cut this edit that whole drum solo out? Just kind of splice it together, pretend like it was just one continuous song.